Hey guys, in this short video, I will show you how you can transfer Viber messages from Android to iPhone. If you are switching from an Android to an iPhone and don't want to leave your old Viber chats behind, then this tutorial is for you. Before starting the tutorial, I'd like to remind you that there is no official way to transfer Viber messages between Android and iPhone, so we are going to use a third-party utility. Now without further ado, let's get started. First of all, you need to launch a computer app called Android Viber to iPhone Transfer on your computer. Check the description to get more info about this app. Before going further, we will enable a mode called USB debugging that is meant for the developers. If the developer options menu is hidden on your Android, then you can go to Settings, About Phone, Software Information and tap on the build number 7 times to unhide this menu. Now just open the developer options setting and enable the USB debugging from there. You can now connect your Android phone to your computer, tap Allow on your Android to grant USB debugging permission. Software will start installing an app called VB Sync on your Android. Tap Allow again on your Android device to allow the software to access the Viber app on your phone. Next, the software will install App Clone app on your Android. Before installing this app, make sure that you have backed up your current Viber messages to Google Drive on your Android. Now, click the OK button and the software will start installing App Clone app on your Android. This app lets you run multiple accounts of many instant messaging apps such as WhatsApp, Viber and Line on an Android device. After reading the important instructions, run the App Clone app on your Android device. Now, select the Viber Messenger from the app list and add it to Parallel Space. As per the instructions, you need to go to Settings, and turn off the speed mode of the App Clone app. Now we will run the Viber using the App Clone or Parallel Space app. You need to log in into your Viber account by verifying your phone number. Now, go to Settings, Account, Viber Backup and restore the Viber messages from the Google Drive. As you can see, we have successfully restored the Viber chats from the Google Drive. Now, go back to the software and press the OK button. In few minutes, software will start displaying the Viber messages that were on your Android device. Now select your Android device and press the Backup Messages button to back up these Viber messages on your computer. Now it is time to download the Viber app on the iPhone and log into the same Viber account that you were using on your Android. Before connecting the iPhone to the computer, we will turn off the iCloud backup, else the software will ask you to do it in the later stage. Let's relaunch the Android Viber to iPhone transfer app and connect the iPhone to your computer. We've already unlocked the iPhone and logged into the Viber account, so just press the OK button. You will need to wait till the software recognizes your iPhone. If for some reasons, the software is not detecting your iPhone, then you can back up your iPhone with iTunes and try again. Now select the Viber backup you've made and click Transfer Messages from Database to iPhone button. As per the software instructions, we will turn off the Find My iPhone and close the Viber app. Click the OK button and the software will start transferring Viber messages from the backup to your iPhone. Your iPhone will reboot as soon as you click the OK button. You need to set up your iPhone like the way you do after restoring your data from the iTunes backup. Now run the Viber app on your iPhone and log into your Viber account by verifying your phone number. Okay, so as you can see that the Viber chats that I transferred from the backup are now visible on my iPhone. Currently, this is the only way to transfer Viber messages from Android to iPhone. As of now, there's no free way to do that. That's all for now. If you liked the tutorial, then please like the video and share it with others. Thank you so much for watching.